Mia, wait, wait!
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Mia?
Burn it all down.
Okay, fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Son.
Finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Look what you've done, motherfucker!
Attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
That is not true.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
You hear me? Beyond the pale! You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it!
Stay dead, okay?
Excellent! Back to the house! I will deal with you later! This will be bad enough!
This is getting old, Jack. Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Are you?
Use a serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us. Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, Saw. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No. Mia, no. No.
Kill him.
Did you and that slut have a good time?
Why? Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you? You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Redfield, I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.